Which one of you ladies would like to be my costume for Halloween? I'm going as dude, having awesome sex with you.
Who the hell do you think you are?
Tommy?
Whoa, lady. Ladies, all right? He was just trying to be nice, okay?
Yeah.
I mean, what in the hell is wrong with the world where a guy can't even whistle at a chick just to tell her she looks hot? I mean, how else are people supposed to meet people?
I recently took a women's studies class. Yes, because it was a requirement, but I learned a lot anyways. Like, the culture that says it's okay for a man to objectify a woman for her appearance is the same culture that pressures girls as young as 10 to have eating disorders.
So you're basically saying I'm the one responsible for making you look hot? You're welcome.
There is a killer on this campus murdering women. When you treat us like meat, you're no better than him.
You're gonna tell us to smile now? Call us sweetheart?
Actually, yes. It's kind of my signature move.
Yeah? Well, this is mine.
You bitch.
Hey, that's my sister, and she's no bitch. But I am.
Those cotton balls do not provide much energy, do they?